I was playing Slime Rancher, and I looked around and I tried to find a game that I thought I might enjoy, and I did. I found the game. It is called Rocket League, and hopefully this is gonna work. I'm actually gonna double check any. Okay, all right, so this should work. All right, so this is Rocket League. I'm really hoping it's gonna work. It's gonna pop up anytime now. And there it is. All right, sweet. All right, so I literally just installed this game. I literally just went through the tutorial, and now I'm gonna subject myself to literally playing online. So I am using a controller because I'm a controller baby, I guess. I don't know. I think the game runs much better when you use a controller. But I am going to kind of just play a match. I'm not gonna play competitive. I'm not gonna do duel. I'm just gonna do standard because I just want to find a match. So, yeah, I've heard a lot about this game. In fact, a lot of my friends have suggested to me that I need to play this game. So, oh shit, I'm already in. Wow, that was fucking fast. Holy crap. All right, I'm already in the game. All right, here we go. Okay, here we go. All right. Yeah, all right. All right. Well, oh shit! Yes! Alright! Woo! Dirk! You the man! Alright! Woo! Alright, well, I don't wanna say that I helped a little bit, but I definitely did. Oh, I was so close. That's what I was gonna do a side shoot there, but alright, here we go. Okay, this game's a lot of fun. This game's a lot of. Oh crap, okay, here we go. Okay, well, Dirk has decided to be a Dirk! Alright, oh crap, come on. Lowly servant. Oh, yes. All right. Save the day. All right. Woo. Okay. There we go. Oh, shit. All right. So close. Damn it. Okay. So the main thing that I'm finding is that expert players are going to be able to kind of like get the ball where they need to be. Oh, shit. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Oh. That's what I get for trying to be cool. Fuck. All right. I'm like 2 seconds into this game and I'm already like, yeah, let's do this. All right, this is a lot of fun. Holy crap. Sadik, you the man. You the man, man. All right, here we go. I think I'm just gonna stay here a little bit and wait for the outcome. Hooah! Damn it. Okay, there we go. All right, so the main thing I'm really liking so far is the fact that no one is chatting. Everyone already knows what's going on. All right, come on, just let me. Oh God! Oh yes! Woo, Dirk! Yeah, you're the man. All right, cool, sweet. All right, that's fucking a lot of fun, man. Holy shit! I'm having to like, holy crap. Usually when I play these types of games, I like get. I'm like not in it to win it, you know, like I'll somehow not just not be. Oh, damn it. Okay, so I'm finding that like the timing is really where it's at. Crap. Damn it. Oh, fuck. All right, so like obviously this is like to me this is like the first time I've played this game. So like I'm trying to get a feel for like what my vehicle can do and how like I can play it. Oh, here we go. Oh, you bastard. Okay, all right. Woo! Yes, shoot it in your own goal. All right. Damn it. Okay. That's interesting. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. Whoa! Yeah, you suck! Alright. Well, that was Alright. So, like I said, I mean I'm like not even in the zone of the game! Yes! Woohoo! Yeah! Whoa! Pulled that shit off! Feeling good! Alright! Great pass by Sadik. All right, yeah, dude, man, that was a fucking killer fucking pass, man. So there's Dirk and there's Dirk too. So, you know, that's cool. Woo! Flying around at the speed of sound! Alright. Okay, so the secondary thing that you can do is you can actually spend a lot of time... Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Damn it! Just wait, okay, whoa, yes! Woo, Dirk! Man, Dirk is a machine! Alright, cool. Alright, so like, I'm in this game, man. This is a lot of fun. Like it's so fast-paced. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Damn, yeah, you thought you could get it past me? Oh, never mind. Woo! Alright, let's see what we can pull off here. Alright, so Dirk, you the man. You the man, Dirk. I'm just gonna get right underneath here. Whoa, oh, damn it, you bastard. Alright, here we go. Speeding up! Fuck you. Alright, distortion. You think you're cool? You can't get this. Oh, you missed! You missed, boy! Aw, oh, that's what I get for being an idiot! Fuck! Yes! Dirk! No, oh, you barrel! So close! Fuck! I just gotta get used to how high I can actually jump. Come on. Oh, don't hit! Don't keep hitting me! That's interference, yo! Alright, here we go. So I'm assuming that, like, the really high-level players can like, jump off the wall and shit. Really fucking pull some hardcore shit. Okay, I gotta get used to the fact that I can't... Okay, here we go. Alright, Dirk. I'm believing in you. And Dirk, we trust. Okay, here we go. Oh, god damn it! Oh, that's what I get! Oh, that's why I'm, like, such a... No! Alright, well, we're, like, four on two, man. Like, we still got this shit in the bag. Lowly servant's like, yes! Yes, watch me! Alright. Woo! Here we go. Let's do this! Alright, here we go. God damn it! 1 minute remaining. Alright. Oh, GG. Yes! Badoosh! Ha ha! Two goals! Boom! Yeah, I'd like to see that. I can skip that. Quadoosh! Okay, I didn't add a lot, but I did add something. Alright, okay, I'm gonna hang back here and just see what's gonna go on. Okay, alright. Oh, damn it! Oh, shit. Thank you, Dirk. Dirk, you the man. Here we go! Ugh. Fudge. Dirk, you the man. Come on. Alright, I got no boost. Here we go. Okay, well, that was me being an idiot. Nope. Crap. Yes! Yes, be dum-dums! Yes! You can't defeat us! Your incompetence is what is making me strong! Hooah! Yeah! I just gotta keep it away from the goal. Damn it! Oh, damn it. Come on! Oh! Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Feeling it! Whoa! Alright! First time pulling that shit off. Doing well, actually. And honestly, I had a fucking ton of fun, man. That was way more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Like, way, way more fun. Dude. Alright, I'm ready. Yeah. I guess it could vote rematch, but I'm just ready to fucking go, man. Woo! Alright, here we go! Yeah, let's do this! Oh, I'm in the game now! Woo! Okay, whoa, way to just okay, let's not jump to conclusions here. Oh, you bastard! Okay, oh, I see. It just completely, it changes around the teams. So it keeps a balance in case, you know, you're not a prime. Oh, crap, way to just launch me way into space here. I had that in my hand, man. Oh, God. Yes! Woo! Pull that shit off! Alright. Okay, here we go. Oh, yes! Bicycle kick! Yes! Oh, you... Oh, Dirk! Dirk, you going down, Dirk! No! Fuck! Ah, oh, Dirk! He's part of our... He's the enemy now. I praised him. I praised him, and now I'm in his thrall. This is it. I'm fucked. Not really. I can skip. Ooh, alright, here we go. Oh. Woo! Jumping that shit up. I like the fact that you can actually pull off a bicycle kick if you're good enough. Like, oh no! I feel like an idiot now! I totally fucked that up! That was going straight for the goal! Oh, jeez! Oh, dude! Woohoo! Just go with the technicals. Go with the technicals. Don't get fancy. Don't get fancy. Okay, I just got fancy because fuck it. I don't give a shit. Woo! Oh shit! That's right. It's high adventure. Yes! Woo! Yeah! Alright. Mr. Koshmar, welcome back! How are you doing today? I'm in a high fun environment, man. Holy crap. I'm actually having a really fucking great time. This is a lot of fun. Here we go. Oh, damn it. Whoop, there we go. That was me being an idiot. Woo, here we go. Okay. Yes. Yes. I'm feeling it. Yes, G. I believe in you. Oh, that could have been... Oh. Woo-hoo. All right. I'm mostly just gonna make noises during this stream. I'm not really gonna have any. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! Woo! Yeah! All right. I'm feeling good. Yeah, I'm just gonna look at this assist. This grand assist. Perfect. Mwah! So good. All right. Here we go. Let's do this. I'm really in. This is actually a super amount of fun. Oh God, come on! Oh, and I'll tell you what. The main thing I like about this game is that lowly servant. Way to just pull that dumb Dirk off. All right, but yeah, this game, this is literally me. The first 10 minutes of the game. This is how much fun I'm having in this. It's not a stupid game, but it's definitely like a. I'm gonna stick back here. I'm being a defensive player. Here we go. All right, so we are. Oh damn it! Oh, so close. The main thing about this game is that it's very super fast paced. Oh God! Here we. Oh no 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 no! Fudge you, lowly servant! No one likes you. Woo! Thank you, Mr. Shomar. Thanks for the host. Much appreciated, sir. Oh, fuck, man. That was... Alright, this is a tight game, man. Here we go. Let's do this! I'm feeling like I could do it. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. And I just knocked you right where I needed you. Yes! Oh! That was all me, baby! Boom! Boom! Oh, you can feel that, son. All it takes is a little bit of patience and mwah. Oh, just look at that goal. Oh, it feels so good. Oh, all right. Woo! All right. No. Okay, here we go. Oh, wow. That just the beginning is such a clusterfuck. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, crap. Well, that was me screwing it up. Can you? Oh, come on, guys. Oh. Come on, this is so goddamn close! Jesus! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh, okay, it's heading back. It's heading back now. At least I think it is. Here we- Oh, nope, never mind! Never mind! Going in for the- Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck you! Don't you fucking dare. Oh, you thought you could get it. You thought you could get it, but you can't. I'm too cool for your school! Yes! Oh, you bastard! I guess that's what the boost is for. Yes! Yes! Oh, so close! Fuck! Dude, fuck, man. This game is ridiculous. Oh, it's 3-3. I didn't realize it was 3-3. Oh, this game just got really fucking intense. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, he's got the pro strats. Yeah, get that shit out of the way. I don't want that get that shit out of my house. All right, here we go. Come on. Just want to get it. Oh, shit. Okay, so the hardest fucking part of this game. No, 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 no. Nope. Oh, God. Can you, like, drive as fast backwards as you can forwards? Because I'm getting that vibe. All right, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Bring it over. Bring it over. Oh, shit. That's what I get for being an idiot. Oh, fuck you, Dirk. No one likes you. Fuck you. Bicycle kick. Oh, crap. Okay, shit, 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 shit. Well, that's me trying to be cool. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! No! Oh! Woo! Woo! Oh. Overtime. Hurry. You might be able to use the boost to blast backwards. Oh! Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Yes! Oh my god, this is so... For me, the hardest... Yeah, Dirk, fuck you. No, G! G, please! Oh, no! Fuck! Damn it! So close. Whew. That was fun, man. That was fucking good. Unlock the gingerbread man. I am the gingerbread man. Whew. I should try the crazy mode. All right. Well, let's okay, so let's exit the main menu and then try crazy mode. All right. Find a match. Is it chaos? Is chaos the mode that you're talking about? Let's see if I can do chaos. Here we go. Find a match. Yeah, that's right. I got a motherfucking gingerbread man on my antenna. Believe it, son. All right. Here we go. Oh, wow. I'll tell you what, like, the matchmaking in this game is fucking fast. Here we go. Okay, the blue team is entirely dead. I do not know why. Aww, blue team. Blue team! Why? Why, blue team? What are you doing? This isn't fun. Alright. Alright, blue team. I'm giving you a second chance. Nope, blue team is dead. I don't know what happened to blue team, but they're clearly not there. Oh, there's a mode with randomizers like ultra fast. Oh, okay. Well, I guess this is just a chance for us to try and fight for who gets the goal, which I guess is gonna be me! Ha ha! Yeah, I just stole that. Alright. Yeah. Woo! Woo indeed, sir! My god, this is like... Here we go. I'm just gonna stay back here. I believe. This is like... This is kind of hilarious. Okay, now we're just fighting with each other. Who gets to fucking do a score? Oh... Oh, the other team just completely gave up. They're just like, nope. They saw me on the team. They saw my fucking gingerbread antenna, and they were like, I can't fucking deal with that, man. Holy shit. Yes! Badoosh! Another score. I'm just like the sneaky score taker, because I'm a dirt dick. And here I am. Douche. Okay. Peter Extremer on the top right is like, I don't like this. Yeah, actually. Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Everything's fine. I'm thanks, man. I really appreciate it. I'll be honest. Like, I've been playing a lot of games that I've actually just been trying to enjoy, you know? And, you know, I know a lot of people say when they, you know, oh, you gotta pick the right game or whatever, but, like, I find that the right game is the one where you're fucking just having a great goddamn time, man. Like, how could you not... No, Peter Extremer! That's... Oh, winner by forfeit. Thank God, man. Those guys... Thank God it fucking recognized. Let's do a rematch! Oh. Yeah. Woo! Oh. Are we just in the game? Are we like free playing right now? This is... Oh, and I exploded! Why did I explode? That was fucking weird. Yeah. Ah, fuck! Yeah, I don't know, I just like, you know, I think to me it's like, you know, when I used to start playing video games, it was like, when I started playing video games, it was actually like a really, it was me and my brother, and this is the kind of shit that we'd do all the fucking time. Like, we would just commentate on the game, and we just like fucking... do insane shit all the time, and it was actually a lot of fun, you know, to be honest. Wow, this server is fucking dead, man. It's having a... it cannot find anyone. And yes, I am I will say that I am this energetic in real life, but the main thing is that I find that at work I have to be very subdued, so I tend to bottle up all that energy and then I like release it onto you guys, which sounds super hyper dirty when you think about it. Don't think about it. But bicycle kick, because I'm cool. Cool kids do bicycle kicks. But yeah, I mean, like, you know. Oh, dude, are we playing a game now? Ooh, okay, it's game time. Let's do this. I'm feeling it. Woohoo! I don't know if I like that, sir. All right, here we go. Oh, we actually got a fucking people who actually want to fucking play instead of just stand around and do fucking nothing. All right, here we go. Clear the ball. Clear the ball from the goal. Okay, so I'm wondering if this like actually does like rank matching. Aw, dude. Sir Remy, alright, get your shit together. Yes! Yes, keep pushing it. Keep pushing it down the field. Oh! You think you're cool. You think you're cool? Fuck! Damn it. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Everything's Oh god! Yes! Oh, save! Save by the bell! I am okay with that. Woo! You just thought of a stupid... Okay, tell me what your stupid game mode is. You are the ball and you must dodge the cars. So all the cars are played by computers and then your goal is to literally just dodge balls. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. You think you're cool? I got my bicycle kick in. That's all I care about. All right. Oh, okay. Okay, everything's fine. Clear the ball. Woo! Here we go. Yes, yes. Okay, teammates, we just gotta believe. Okay, I don't know why a bicycle kicked in the wrong direction, but I did. I'm a fucking idiot, man. Okay, here, whoa. Yes! Mega bicycle kick. I'm just gonna keep bicycle kicking, because I'm cool! Nope. Yes! Oh, fuck, so close! Woo! Come on. Woo, come on. Yes! Aerial hit! Because I'm cool. Whoa, dude, come on. Like, don't ram me up the bum. Not cool, alright? I'm not into that. Come on, are you gonna do this? You guys gonna pull it out of here? Oh man, Well, yes. Oh my god. I cannot. No, fuck! You guys are bastards! Oh, yes. I'll be honest. I played Emily Wants to Play, and I kind of fucking freaked out, man. It was not a good time. And I mean, it was cool. Honestly, like, I mean, it was a really well-crafted game, and it really did what it wanted to do really really well. But to me, I honestly do not play those types of games ever. So like, for me to like get into that, like, that was like hardcore shit. Oh crap. No, okay, thank you. Thank you, that guy. Thank you, that guy. You are my— that guy, stop hitting me, yo. But I think, you know, what I want to do is if I do play horror games, I want to focus on more atmospheric experiences as opposed to, like, you know, the jump scare matrons. So like, you know, that one game that just came out— damn it. Ugh. That one game that just came out that was like, what was it? The one with the lady that wants that, like, with the peeling walls and the promo shot. Yeah, I don't like you. Yeah, fuck you guys. But yeah, I mean, I'm gonna enjoy, like, the somas and the amnesias better than, you know, like, these— oh, so close. Oh, fuck. But yeah, I mean, you know, and honestly, if I'm gonna get back into, like, the jump scare games, I definitely want to focus— I would probably only play those in October, you know, for Halloween. Yes! Oh, fuck, dude. No, come on, so close. Yeah, I mean, to me, like, you know, and you might say, oh, well, does that mean you hate Five Nights at Freddy's? And the answer is no, I don't hate Five Nights at Freddy's, yes! Fuck, yeah, woo! All right, but I really, you know, I don't hate Five Nights at Freddy's, because the main reason why I like Five Nights at Freddy's is because it has something to hook you. There's a really creepy element. And there's a huge lore and backstory that you can kind of get into, which I actually really, really like. Because without it, the game kind of just seems a little empty, you know? And that's the main reason why, you know, Emily— fuck! Oh god! Oh, thank you! Oh, you're the savior of my life! But, you know, without that kind of, like, eerie backstory and kind of, like, interesting stories— god damn it. But without all that interesting storytelling aspects, you know, it kind of just falls flat. It just seems like, you know, it almost feels like a simulation game. Like, I'm being tested for how much I can flinch in a given moment. But I find that— I was gonna try and see if I could just shoot it straight in like a badass, but that didn't work. Is it just gonna hang at one? Alright. So yeah, I mean, if I'm gonna play another jump scare game, it's only gonna be like close to Halloween. But I'm willing to definitely play horror games, because I personally love horror. I love scary movies. Oh, what about multiplayer horror games like Alien vs. Predator? I'm down to play that too. Oh, vote rematch. Fuck yeah. I'm gonna fucking rematch your goddamn face off. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. To me, like, the horror genre, I feel like the jump scare games really need, like, their own genre, almost. You know, I mean, I get that it's kind of spooky scary or whatever, but, you know, to me it kind of feels, you know, I wouldn't say, like, fake, but, you know, it's just, it doesn't feel like a real game, almost. I don't know. It's just, it's hard to explain, you know? But, like, I can see, like, I've never actually played Amnesia. I've never played Soma, you know? And, you know, for me, what I'm excited for is, what is Psynet? Is that, like, are people playing on, like, the PlayStation or something? And they're, like, joining this game? Oh, this is Chaos Mode. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Oh, well, misjudged that. That was cool. Ding! Alright. Let's not fucking lose here. No, don't you. What are you doing? Alright. Damn it! Well, that's what I get for trying to be cool. Woo! Yeah, I think this. I mean, it would make sense if the servers are cross-platform! Yes! Alright, let's get this fucker out of here. I don't need this type of shit in my life. Aw, oh, damn it! Way to fucking miss the ball. God damn it. Fuck you. Woo! Alright, so I guess I'm playing with a bunch of guys on. Oh! What? What? Wait, am I on the orange team? I don't think. I'm not on the orange team, am I? I feel like I may have been betraying my team this entire time, but. I'm pretty sure I'm on the blue team. Yeah, I'm on the blue team. So that fucking guy just like totally went in and fucking screwed us over. Actually, I'm gonna back up. Okay, here we go. I don't have any boost anymore. Oh, fuck! God damn it, man. It's hard to judge how high you can jump. But I mean, like, the person who invented this game clearly watches fucking Top Gear, because that's exactly. Yeah! Woo! Me with the assist! Boom! Alright. But yeah, you know, I'm. Here we go. Let's see if we can pull this off. Yes! Already feeling good about this one. No, what are you doing? Oh my god! It was gonna go in, you bastard! And we still scored. Thank you very much. Woo! Alright. Doing well. I'm actually, like I said, you know, this game, if you think, holy shit, this game looks intense, like crazy, like I don't even think I can play this game. Trust me, you can fucking play this game. It is a game that you can very easily pick up and play. Okay, that guy, yes, you are that guy. I am literally just waiting for you to set it up. Don't be a prick here. Oh! Ooh. Aw, oh, crap. Everything's fine. Everything is awesome! Fuck. I mean, you know, I can see myself playing this game, like, a lot. And I mean a lot! Fuck! No, fuck! Damn it. That was so goddamn close. I tried to back kick it. Like, back it away. But that I get. But yeah, no, I mean, you know, like I said, I've been on the fence too, because like usually I don't like these kinds of games because it's like very fast paced and everyone seems to yell at you and stuff, so you know, I'm not usually one for these kinds of experiences. But, you know, I mean, the thing is that, like, I literally picked this up, like, 10 minutes ago, and I'm already feeling like I fucking got a handle on shit. Which is kind of rare for this type of game, because usually I'm like, I suck so hard, it's like you can feel the vacuum from space. But, you know, it's, I don't know, what does, I mean, she's looking at me, technically. I mean, she's technically looking. Oh, don't you? Oh, fuck, man. Woo! This is one brutal match. I'll tell you what. All right, I'm gonna check my phone here, because my wife is supposed to. Ah, my controller just vibrated on me. All right, here we go. All right, I'm gonna stick back here because you never know. Okay, let's. Yes. Okay. Oh crap. Matt boy, you gotta really focus here. Whoa, I'm flying through the air, son! And that sucks. I can see that coming from a mile away, I'm like, oh, fuck.
There I go.
What do you think, Zia? He's like, I'm bored. I'm sleepy. All right. I think after this match, I'm actually gonna get off because I have to wait until I have to pick up my wife when she's at a birthday party thing, which she's about to get like epic drunk at, and that's one of the things I definitely do not want to miss. Oh, you bastard! Come on. Okay. Go. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck. And the other thing, I'm noticing is that stream the epic drunk party. Well, I mean, it is all, the only reason I'm not there is because it's all women. So I'm assuming that would literally blow up Twitch. So fuck you. Yeah, first touch, biatch. Yes! Woo! Oh shit. Alright, I gotta go. My wife is expecting me, so I'm actually gonna bump out of this game. I feel like a bad person. Mute. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the match. Alright, so I gotta go, but I'll just put it under gaming talk shows. Ah, jokes. Alright, well, I'm actually gonna pop out of this game, but seriously, you guys. Get this game. It's so much fucking fun. I can't honestly think of any other time that I've had this much fun playing a stupid game. So I'm going to keep this short and sweet because I got to get going. But first of all, thank you guys so much for coming. Really appreciate it. Feel free to like, subscribe, and follow, and all that good stuff. So I will see you guys later. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. So thank you guys so much for coming. Bye!